Hey guys, it's Frenzied, and I wanted to bring you a quick update on the wallet situation and then a very quick review of the new wallet. What we've got here is the wallet I bought maybe, gosh, has it been 2 weeks? It may have been 2 weeks or so ago. Maxpedition Spartan, and then one that I bought and played with a little bit this week, and that's called a Maxpedition Urban, I believe. Like you can see, there is a good size difference. There's a thickness difference. Now this, the Urban is not loaded, but it's only got two folds. But if I open these guys up, I'll do a basic comparison here for you guys so you can see them in here. Stack them. But you can see the basic size difference here and functionality difference. What we've got here is basically a bifold wallet with the Spartan with a flap that's used to close it. You've got pockets inside that you can stack cards in up to three high. Three individual little pockets that slide upward with a tab that holds them down. You've got two pockets up here at the top for cash, one that goes across the entire one, and then one under it that actually this tab will secure. And again, there's another three card slots here as well. There's card slots behind each of these, and then there's a flow-through slot here that goes all the way through the back. With the little Urban here, what you end up with is basically an ID pocket here, which you can put other stuff into, I'm sure. And then here you've got more of an open pocket, an open almost like a pouch. Sorry about the lighting, guys. It's not working so well. But here, let me try it this way. So you end up with a pouch here that you could put a good bit of stuff into if you need it. I guess that's where your cash would go, your credit cards. What I would probably do in this case actually is go ahead and actually use a money clip, but actually stick that money clip into this pouch, and in that money clip would be the cash, plus maybe like a driver's license and a credit card. And then it's got another card slot here, which I don't know, I would probably load up, and in playing around with it, I loaded up with stuff like insurance cards, things that I didn't use as much as what I had on that money clip that I put in there. And then again, you got your driver's license, concealed carry permit, you know, that kind of stuff. Your ID is over here on this side. And that's really it. This is a very simple wallet. Just the three basic compartments: an ID compartment, a stretchable pocket for cash and money clip, card, you know, whatever you want to put in there. And then you've got the smaller pocket here, which some cards can go into, but it would be a relatively few. You wouldn't want to put too many in. So this is a much smaller design. In comparing the two, I've kind of gotten used to the larger design. The pair of slacks that I had, where it challenged it height-wise, it was the pocket that I carried the wallet in the back pocket was just slightly too short for the actual wallet. The height of the wallet was an issue. With those, what I ended up doing actually is carrying it kind of sideways. It's a real huge pain to get it in and out. It actually takes up all the room in the pocket, and it's very difficult, but it does go in then. And someone couldn't just walk along and pick it out of my pocket then. Long term, those pants will go away. This one, when I loaded up and played with a little bit, it would work great if I didn't have all the door access cards and the other things I need to get in to the building that I work in. So I do recommend, like for a teenager or somebody that's got a little different job where you don't work in a high security area, you don't need all the access cards and things, and you just don't have to carry as much, this would be a great little wallet. Nothing wrong with it at all. And to be honest, what I have kind of considered is if I had two of these wallets, what I would do is carry one with me with my bare necessities, which is insurance cards, driver's license, ID, CCW permit, and some cash, some credit cards. And then the door cards leave in a different wallet and leave that in my car and not actually carry those with me, because it is relatively rare that I actually need those. Those are weekend cards. When I have to go in on the weekend, and that way I'm not carrying them with me all the time, but they're there available in my vehicle. And I think that's a fairly good idea, and I may experiment with that. I would get a different color wallet or a different wallet completely, just so I could, you know, see the difference between the two, obviously. So that's a quick review. Hope that helps somebody. Thanks, guys. Bye.